Deadpool Press now. And these are your judges for today. All right, you guys ready? Okay, near you. You guys ready? All right, our first contestant is Bo as Dragon Hunter. Can you hear me now? We're good? Okay. Yep, we got Bo as a dragon hunter. Show him your stuff, Bo. Awesome job, buddy. That's awesome. Thank you so much. I'm not very good with cosplay names, so bear with me. We have Simon as your Chia? Simon, are you here? He's like, no, you slaughtered my name. I'm not going up there. Okay, how about Vanessa as Cora? Here she is. Show them what you got, Vanessa. Thank you. Isaiah, are you here? Mr. Luigi? No? Okay. We got Juliet as Roman. Give it up for Juliet, you guys. She is not playing. Sorry about that. Okay, we have a group. We have Daniel and Abby. I'm probably going to slaughter this name. Hades and Percival. Give it up, you guys. Okay, I'm going to backtrack a little bit. Let me see. Was it Melanie? Okay, here we go. Melanie is Toad. Here she is. All right, we got Isabel as Princess Leia. Okay, now we have Arius and Ariston. Is that how you say it? As Mario and Luigi. Okay. How about Ariel as Moana? Ariel, are you here? Okay, I know she's here. Dakota as Jack Frost. Here she comes. Give it up for Dakota, you guys. Winter sounds good right about now. How about Caitlin as Sonic the Hedgehog? It's okay, you're collecting those tokens. It's alright. Get those tokens. There she goes. You guys get ready for this cosplay. This one's awesome. We got Matthew and Roman as a gender bender, Harley Quinn, and Joker. Here they come. Give it up, you guys. Look how awesome this is.
Read the name, Elena, maybe?
Is that group here? Yeah, class 1A. Give it up for this big group, you guys. Woo!
Where's Katie? She's not there. She's fine. She's
all right, we have Jenna and Ruby Riot. All right, we have Connor. Oh, goodness. I'm going to say this wrong. Salar of Astora? Sailor of Astora? Connor, are you here? Oh. Is that you, Connor? There we go. Woo, give it up, you guys. I totally slaughtered that. Thank you so much. All right, we have Hulk, Spider-Man, and Hawkeye. That is Ben, Bradley, and Carter. Are you three here? Oh, there they are. Okay, now we have Peter Pan. Is it Barry? I heard him. There he is. We got Peter Pan, you guys. Thank you so much, Peter Pan. All right, we got Byron as Dr. Strange. Nope, okay.
Thank you.
Bear with us. Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Everyone be careful. Byron, Dr. Strange, are you here? No, Dr. Strange? Alright. We got Spider-Man, Ismail Christian. Aw, here he comes. Dad and baby. Too cute. Give it up, you guys. Look how cute that is. As Venom. He's making his way. Spider-Man, better be careful. It's all I'm saying.
Venom!
Give it up for Venom, you guys. She is. Woo! Beautiful job. Thank you, thank you. Okay, I don't have a cosplay name for this name, but Hunter Zavala, are you here?
Hunter, Sonic.
Oh, here he is, Sonic the Hedgehog. Awesome job. Well, that is my list. Do we have any last minute contestants? I know there was some over here, I believe. Okay, bear with me. We got Juliana as Hawks. Give it up, you guys. Look at those wings. We got Isaiah as Luigi. Give it up, you guys, for Luigi. I'll suck you up. Anyone else? Any more last minute? Oh, here we go. Samuel, and I'm not gonna even try to say this cosplay, so he's gonna say it.
Matryoshka, Matryoshka, do me.
Give it up, you guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
the winners to you guys.
Hello, Modesto. How are you doing? Wake up, wake up, wake up. Are you excited? That's what I want to hear. Okay, so I'm just going to read this in order that it's written as best as my ability because it's kind of sloppy, so bear with me. Okay.
What am I doing?
Okay, thank you. Okay, so first, the adult category, starting with third place. What? I know. You said adult. Okay. So third place goes to Caitlin for her Sonic costume.
That makes you feel good, Robbie.
Okay, answers just both. Okay. Oh, there it is. Ramon.